Let me introduce you our great photographer of the day, and Gao Lei, who did the school 12 years ago and who organized this meeting between Spéos and China.
尊敬的皮亚伊夫院长到了这儿以后就像到了我自己的母校和家里面一样早在55年前我就用手中的相机记录着这些知青们的生活照片
At that time, it was very difficult to buy film. You know, it's very expensive in China. And they got the films from his relatives and father, sisters and uncles. On this topic, the educated youth, he has like 20,000 negatives, media format. I kept the negatives for more than 50 years. And the first time the exhibition showed to the public as in 2012 in China. When Pierre Yves was in my family, he asked me if I'm working for the government or if I'm a media photographer or if I'm a photojournalist. I said, no, I'm a freelance photographer.
我当时和知青们生活在一起的时候，有一种感受，那种感受是现在所有的摄影家们是难以寻觅的。
About 20 million of the educated youth during the 10 years, I mean the Cultural Revolution 10 years, they stay in the countryside.
就是当时的知识青年，因为他们才城市里面有文化、有知识，他把城市的文化带到了农村，而且学了艺术方面的技术，科学种田，这个科技方面的技术革命创新，带到了农村。那么这条大运河如今仍然在航行着千吨的那种大船，这就是活着的证据。
You see, it's completely black. That means we don't have any emotion. Almost many films has been destroyed like this way. And you have captions and a detailed explanation in the catalog. Please look at it.
This is a king.
Yes,
he died last year.
I have no idea.
You were arguing?
And knowing that the pictures were kept for 50 years before they were printed is really interesting too, because it means that it had a really important political impact. So I really liked it.
كعجبني بزاف هاد الصويره علاش كلشي جديد عليا وكان الناس ديال بزاف بلاصه وداكشي مزيان على دوايات وداكشي
كما Spéos 就在這裡舉辦了很多 exhibition 這個是因為它由中國來的我覺得它拍得很好因為它把那個時候中國歷史真實的一面保留下而且保留了55年所以現在來看覺得特別的有意義